Please welcome Ian Harding from ABC Family's Pretty Little Liars.
Hello. Hello, everyone. My eyesight's pretty terrible, which is depressing considering how old I am. But I think I'm going to pull a Hannah Storm here for a moment. So our show, Pretty Little Liars, has become a pop culture and social media phenomenon and stands as television's number one most tweeted series. Lucy Hale, who we're honoring here tonight, stars as Aria Montgomery, the artsy chameleon who is super interested in English and super interested in her English teacher. But with a mysterious A lurking around every corner, Aria's secret threatened to tumble out at any moment. Now, not only is Lucy an accomplished actress, but she's also a talented singer, with her first album coming later this year. And like her more than 2.5 million Twitter followers and millions of Pretty Little Liars fans, we are not alone in thinking that she is a rising star in Hollywood. Kind of a quick personal note, I was standing back there with Lucy earlier tonight, and she was kind of wondering, well, what am I doing here with all of these amazing women that are doing so much for the world? And she's like, I feel kind of out of place. But coming from somebody who works with her on a daily basis, I know that she is eventually going to be one of these women that are up here accepting these awards and doing great things. So I present to you a rising star in Hollywood. The Gracie for Outstanding Female Rising Star is Lucy Hale.
Andy and we're just talking about how nervous we were backstage, and he did a great job. Thank you so much. This is actually my second year coming to the Gracies, and I remember when I left, I immediately called my mom, who lives in Tennessee, and I was like, Mom, I cannot believe the amount of positive energy that was in the room, and just being in the presence of some of these unbelievable women is like, I really don't even know what to say. I was just telling Ian backstage, but it's an honor. It's truly an honor. Some of these stories are absolutely moving, and Melissa Etheridge even said it herself, that whatever you do, love it. Love what you do. And I can honestly say that I wake up every morning and I genuinely love what I do. And to be recognized for it is an amazing bonus. So thank you, Ian. Or he should be thanking me. There's a lot of beautiful women here tonight. So you're welcome. and thank you to ABC Family. And I'm physically shaking. Oh, my God. Thank you, ABC Family, for employing me. Thank you. And everyone at the Gracies, this is really, really cool. Thank you so much.
From NBC's